All right, walking sponge. Do you want to try the Lich's Mirror? You've got a Lich's Mirror deck you said you've got all ready to go, right? So if you can do it real quick, we can probably get through it. What's this format? This is the we're trying to break Modo format. It's an entirely new format, yeah. Well, I think we can break the format, though. Because that's kind of what it's all about. Alright. Come on. So he's going to give me Bizarre... he's going to use Bizarre Trader to give me the Lich's Mirror. And then he's going to attack me with Gore Swine. I'm going to die. Losing the game is replaced by Lich's Mirror. And... Busto! Yep, that is broken. That is a lot of triggers. It's not doing anything. No. It's doing nothing. Yeah, mirror... and poison does not work well. So apparently with Lich's Mirror, because it's under my control, I can't shuffle it back into my library. And so because of that, it just breaks.
Good night.
Good night. Well, what happens is that, like, I'm still dead to poison. So I constantly lose the game, and I can't shuffle this back in, because it's not permanent that I own. I still control it. It doesn't remove the poison, so I keep dying infinitely. And I can't shuffle it back in, because I don't control it. Or I don't own it, rather. I control it, but I don't own it. These are very roundabout ways to cause bad draws. The Breakfast Machine is just such perfect music for this. I am an infinite loser confirmed. Yep. So it's just like not doing anything at all now though. It's not even doing what Endrixar did. It's actually timing him down. Whoa, wait, what? Are you not F6? Hey, Wicked Mist. Round 2 did start, but I'm just kind of curious. I've got time. Did you not F6, Walking Sponge? You are F6, so it's just gonna time you down. Huh. Yeah, I'm donated the mirror. It's a permanent that I control, but not a permanent that I own. He is F6. Apparently it just times him down, which is interesting. Okay. The more you know. Can I close it? Huh. Well, that's interesting. It doesn't, like, break in the same way. We just can't do anything and it times him out. My time is going down some? Oh no, it keeps... Okay, did it bring his time back up? Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Never mind. And broken. So it was timing him down, but it wasn't actually timing him down, because now it restarted the entire game.